Test, test. I'm not sure the sound is working. Wow, it works. This is a little awkward for me, but if you found this, then that means... Anyway, if you could try to deliver this video recorder to my home. That's in Haventon, 27 Arbor Street. It's right in front of the park, and well, maybe, just maybe, someone will be there. Okay, this is basically my life. My backpack, climbing harness, flashlight, couple of batteries, a pistol. I've never even fired a gun before. Anyway, there aren't any bullets in it, so... I can't believe I'm about to arrive. It's been almost a year now since the event. Only took me 4 hours to fly out east, but the better part of a year to walk home. With any luck, I'll be back at our apartment in another couple of hours. I saw a lot of damage on the way here, but this looks different. There's more dust than anywhere I've seen. I wonder what it looks like inside the city. I know it's crazy, but I just have this feeling that I'll find you. Julie, without you and Mary, none of this makes any sense. Almost home. See you soon. I wonder if our apartment is still there. In traffic. Oh, how I missed it. Looks like I'll have to climb over those arch supports. Well, it's still standing. Though Abington has seen better days. Streets if I go through the sewer. Thank you.
What's that? Hey, you scumbag!
I don't want any trouble.
I'm already gone.
You're
gonna get
shot.
I don't want any trouble. I'm already gone.
That's it. Just keep right on walking. And don't come back!
There's a lot of dust down there. Pretty thick. Could force open this gate with something.
What the hell do you think you're doing? Hey, wait, no. Please,
step back.
Okay. Don't shoot. That's an empty gun.
Better keep this with me. Thank you.
do you think you're doing?
Makes a bad place to get lost. Scumbag!
Hey, you have no book.
Take it easy, man.
No!
Point that
You have no bullet.
Take it easy, man.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Well, well, what do we have here?
You win! Hold up! Hold up! Oh, crap!
Point that somewhere else, will you?
No, no, please! Wait! No!
How did you get this?
It's just over there.
So you haven't been in Haventon since the event. You know, shortly after it happened, the first thing that we had to deal with were the earthquakes. They kept happening day after day. Most people ended up at makeshift emergency centers like the Haventon Stadium. And we were protected from collapsing buildings, but there was so much dust in the air, so we had to find another solution. And it's been a year now, but we still have aftershocks from time to time.
Thank you.
It seems they're here to stay.
Thank you, sir.
All we can do is deal with it.
God bless you, and be careful out there. Those armed folks may still be around.
Don't make me nervous. Go and tell your friends that Granny's got it coming.
Woman's pocket.